basically more of the same here.
Well, Piskun is world champion on this event. She is amazing in the optionals, and she is amazing in the compulsories.
She also knows how to teach others to do it. She's a student at the Minsk Olympic Reserve School.
Where Boginskaya had the problem right here.
No problem.
None for Piskun.
She's going to be certified as a coach a couple months after the games.
Oh, that's a beautiful set.
18-year-old Yelena Piskun.